Full-time, Hoffenheim 2-2, Dortmund. Dortmund making a late change here, now setting their sights on leaving here with a point. It's Aubameyang who goes off, replaced for the final minute by Mikel Merino. That should be in. Kramaric can't believe he hasn't bulged the back of the net there as he's picked out in space in the area, but directs a first-time effort too close to Weidenfeller who is able to make the save. 3 minutes to be added on here. No way through at the moment for Hoffenheim, while, despite being a man down, Dortmund remain a real threat on the break. Tuchel's side have done so well to organize themselves following the Reus sending off. They look more defensively sound with 10 men than they did in the entire first half. Vogt is also booked here. Make that 5 yellows for Hoffenheim. Rudy picks up the 4th booking of the night for the hosts, for blocking Mer's run on the break. Huge call here. A perfectly timed run and excellently weighted throw ball sees Toljan sent through on goal. The fullback tries to round Weidenfeller, cutting onto his right, before going down in the area, but the referee says no penalty. He had a good look there, and it really could have gone either way. Big, big decision. Tuchel goes to his bench for a second time tonight as Adrian Ramos is called upon to replace Pulisic. Stat, Thomas Tuchel is yet to lose in Sinsheim, W3, D3, he's not visited any other side as often in the top flight without suffering at least one defeat. Approaching the final 10 minutes here and really no result would be a surprise at this point. As cliche as it sounds, this really could go either way. It's perfectly poised ahead of what promises to be a tense finish in Sinsheim. Straight at Bowman. Easily gathered in the end for the Hoffenheim, as Aubameyang volleys an effort at goal from the edge of the area following a corner. It was a straightforward stop, but a warning nonetheless from the visitors. Everyone forward for Hoffenheim, who aren't afraid to go for it. Their unbeaten record is on the line, but they're not going to simply settle for the draw, they want all 3 points. A good passage of play results in a shooting chance for Toljan, but he skies his effort, that's not who you want it falling to if you're Hoffenheim. Hoffenheim haven't won any of their last 7 competitive games against BVB, D3, L4 6 Bundesliga clashes, 1 DFB Cup tie. The last 3 meetings between these sides in Sinsheim have finished level. TSG haven't lost a home game against Dortmund for 4 years, 1-3, with Mario Götze scoring, show more. Review, match between TSG 1899 Hoffenheim vs. B. Dortmund. In the Bundesliga it was time for match day 15. The game took place at WIRSOL Rhein-Neckar Arena in Sinsheim, Germany, 30,150 fans cheered their teams from the sidelines. Did you also get a chance to see the match between TSG 1899 Hoffenheim and B. Dortmund on Friday, December 16, 8:30 p.m. The game ended with 2-2, which left some fans unsatisfied. Coaches Julian Nagelsmann from TSG 1899 Hoffenheim and Thomas Tuchel from B. Dortmund watched their players closely, while the team captains pushed and motivated their players. Referee for the game was Benjamin Brand.